to make sure, when I give you that pick, do you want me to like put the pick somewhere else, or is there a better way to do it? Because I always feel like we're like,
just put on the guitar, you put on the guitar. Yeah.
Where do you like to flip there? In the first fret?
Yeah, just whatever, like just, yeah, that's the thing, you're always handing three things, and I'm always like, what is this fucking yard sale? Like, so just that, and then just, yeah, run as fast as you can. So you thoughts on fire.
Yeah, I usually hit it before I walk around the keyboard.
Run as fast as you can to do thoughts on fire. Sprint.
Yeah.
And then we'll do Ain't Really.
Ain't Really Love. Yeah.
And then we'll end on gold, so yeah. Another breath.
Exactly, I love it.
Thoughts on fire, it would tear me apart to think that you were lying. All these thoughts on fire.
Haven't totally lost.
Same list every night.
Whip up with the seltzer?
No, I think I have it.
Yeah.
Good, because that's the only song I know. Nice exercise.
So, Ben, this is your big day. Are you nervous?
I just ran all the way up the stairs. Do you guys know how to do the microphones?
Nope.
You're on your own, buddy.
Either. I never learned. Take your clothes, Bossy.
Manchester was really awesome. What a cool room. It's Albert Hall. Tiny little room. I got to take my monitors out and just listen to the room, which doesn't happen very often. And we had a pretty good show. I almost tripped over Chris's bass. Chris usually has wireless bass, and he had a wire in today. Like, he had a cable. So I was playing double nuts with it. But that was pretty good, right?
Is that part of it?
Cheers.
Yeah.
A few years ago, Rhea asked me for my friend if I would be her bridesmaid at her wedding. Like 2 years ago, Rhea sent her a video.
That's awesome.
Yeah, I said
you almost don't believe it. It's true.
Do you guys have a favorite song?
Close Off, I think.
Close Off?
Yeah.
The show?
I've been listening to it for a couple of months.
Do you have a favorite song?
Close Off.
Close Off?
Oh, Thoughts on Fire.
That's awesome.
Love Gold.
Gold?
Yeah, me too, actually.
Yeah?
I'll do it off the album. I love the acoustic version of You and Me. I'd love to hear that.
That's awesome. Fire is really good as well.